A Queensland couple has experienced a rare opportunity witnessing the birth of a whale calf while out in their boat. Michelle and Mark Anderson were 1.5 kilometres from the Noosa coast when the mammal swam close to their vessel. Mr. Anderson, I always think that. He filmed the calf by drone just after it was born, also witnessing the placenta dislodge. This may be the first time an event like this has been caught on camera. Well done to you, Mr. Anderson.